We are in pink. I should have ever known why I was wearing pink, but fuck it.